Hello. Okay. I just needed to update some settings. Gonna play some more Shovel Knight. Excuse any audio issues because I switched to a new computer, so I had to reset everything up. Hopefully it still sounds okay and the balance is fine, but it'll take a few videos before I get it back onto what it was before. Okay. Uh-oh, what have I done? Am I dead? Oh. Oh, there's no going back, huh? Rip me, I guess. It's just a money level anyway. I'll go for the chest first. Oh, that wasn't so bad. Yep. Yeah, all these go on my YouTube. Oh, fuck. No! Well. Rip. Nope! Oh, okay. I got a few of them. Yeah, I didn't have the stream chat on for other videos, I think, but I meant to. Oh, I hope both of those were exit, too. So I guess we're doing Mole Knight this time. Go check out this Knuckler quarry. Dash through, huh? Sort of dash move. What happens if we go fishing in lava? Whoa! Okay. Lava fish. Let's try to kill it. That's true. I can just cover the chat and edit the video. Follow me on Twitter, I'd see you. Somebody would have to be watching the videos for that to happen, see you. Wait, why do I have so much money? The abilities. Oh, you can't see what skills? I don't know how to do the red skill. Mole Knight. For Shovelry. Ow. Oh, that's right. Oh, wait. Fuck. Oh, it's when you're at full health, right? That's weird. Oh, come on. God damn it. All right, I'm not gonna... worry about that shit. Oh, fuck. Okay. Oh, there's no way to break. There's no way to kill this guy. Interesting. Shit. Nice. Two attacks, son. I can just do this. Thanks, abilities. That's interesting to know. Ah, goddammit. Mole creatures. Red Knight, huh? I have a new way to kill those knights now. Okay, that's good to know. Okay. Oh no. Oh, I should have just jumped. Ah, whoops. Well, it's okay. Oh, I should have went and spent some more of my money, huh? top right. Oh, okay. Well, too late to do it now. I already broke everything. I guess I break both of these, huh? Like they want you to, it wants to throw you forward, but I don't know. It only does it like a little bit. Back and get them. Dash through dirt and foes. I said press up X, like every other weapon. I am holding it. So what did I miss back there, you think? Anything worth going back for? Probably just money, right? So far, that's pretty much been everything. Oh, whoops. Shit! Crap. Okay, well I can go get this now. Oh shit. Wait, what? Okay. about that mole creature. Well, aren't those mole creatures basically mimics? This jello looks weird for some reason. I didn't, yeah, I like that they did that. They introduced the jello stuff in a fashion where it wasn't part of the lava. Then they showed the jelly creatures running into the thing to put the fire out and turn them into green jellies. And then they did this just in case it wasn't clear the first and second time. Oh, you think so? It doesn't drop another one until the first one's gone. Or you mean throw it down here, and then when the next one comes, no! Fucking miss it. Okay. That's what I didn't do last time. Oh no! Damn it. Hey, I did it. Oh! I just jumped straight off the ledge there. Okay. Checkpoint first. Almost killed that. Oh shit, no! Okay. No! I feel like I missed a lot there. Oh well. Your depth, Splunker. Are you lost? These ruins belong to the ages, Mole Knight. Mine now. Oh, but more importantly, is that your digging implement? Astonished you made it 10 feet down with that rusty trinket. I will bury you. Okay. Whoa! Oh shit. Okay. Oh, it's probably the red one, right? Okay. Well. Alright. Oh shit. Aha! No! This one, right? Haha, caught your ass. Oh, okay. Are the colorful ones, can you do something with that? Okay, he's one health. There it is. I think he almost got me again. I think that was the hardest one. Oh, thank you, Puck. I appreciate that. I didn't really try very hard for that one, to be honest. I wasn't prepared. To catch my wife. Aha, bitches. No, wife. No, I'm not gonna catch her, bro. I fucking didn't get her. I don't think I got her. I don't know if it matters or not, but I'm just too focused on killing the little guys. Yo! Free health. Alright, now we unlock the third area. Oh geez, three more nights, huh? Let's toast this sucker. Ow, goddamn it. Is there a way to get over there? What? I don't know what I'm fighting. Get out of here. The skeleton lamp, dude. Bleated. Alright, let's go back to the main town here. Oh yeah, I need to check out the mystery area as well. See if there's anything else I can buy. Nice. Oh. Oh, okay, well, I didn't mean to. I did the Hall of, Oh, I can make my character, Kraut. No! Oh shit. There's no way to interrupt this. I'm crouching. No, I didn't do the mystery area yet. Nice. I'm gonna do that. I guess I should spend my money on the magic then. Let's do one of these while we're here. From this green woman. Oh, shit. No. Nice. Ah. What? No. I'm bugging up. No. Okay, that was more points than last time, right? Oh. 150. That shouldn't be max, right? Nope. Nice. Max the magic. Oh, what's this? Okay. What? Oh, is this the other town? This quick travel? Why don't the snow wolves make any sound? They don't know how. So, how do I get back to the other town? Oh, I can't, huh? This side? Oh. Oh, that's neat. Good way to film magic. If I need to. God, that's rough, fuck, but... did not want to exit. I wanted to go back to the other town. At least I think I did. Do I? I don't think I was quite finished with it just yet. Cool. That animation is good. Okay. 6 times? Oh, whoops. 1, get. I guess I did. I blasted it into outer space before. Damn it. Oh, go the other way. Damn you, hoop girl. Let's reset her. Okay, I must already have it. I just did it like 8 times. Alright, let's get out of here. Cool, there's a fast travel between the towns, though. I didn't know that. Alright, mystery area. Oh, Battletoads. These guys make Battletoads? Hey, Pimple. Thought we were just going out for a burger and flies. Where'd that crazy space warp take us? Whoa, Rash, get a load of that shovel, dude. Greetings, amphibians. I am Shovel Knight, on my quest to defeat the Enchantress. Well, that's a neat story. Anyway, we're the Battletoads! Wait a minute, sis. This guy talking about the Dark Queen? Bros, let me add her. I suppose one might think of her as a Dark Queen of sorts. Well, let me tell you, we know a thing or two about fighting Dark Queens. No offense, Tadpole, but you look like you could use some help. How about we give you some training, Battletoad style? Totally. You hear that, Toads? He said yes. Righteous. Okay then, let's hop on. Hop to it. I have to fight these Battletoads, man. Oh, fuck. Okay. Ah, okay, this is definitely Battletoads style. Fuck you, Battletoad. Hey, what the f- Oh, come on, bruh. Fist is so large. Hey. Am I gonna have to fight all three like this? Okay, I got one. Need some healing? God. I can't even use magic here. Fuck you, rats! I'm trying to cut my wire. Hey, what the? How did that hurt me? God damn it! No! Taking too much damage. What the fuck are these? Stop blowing me! Fucking. Green dudes! That's one down. Oh! Help? Fuck yes. Hey! Fuck you, man! No! Not the blowers! They make this enemy specifically for this stage? I've not seen these before. Oh, what? One hit kill? Oh, did the rat cut my wire, dude? I have to start from the beginning? Oh my god. I can't just cut his rope with my shovel. Alright, nice. Fuck you, rats. Kill rats, man. Yeah, this version has Kratos. Nope. last time he despawned. This time he's not despawning. Now the toad comes back out. Oh wait, no. Full heal. Is it still a rope level on the PS version? Ow. Fuck off, battle toad. Combat amphibian. Sometimes you can interrupt him, and sometimes you can't. Oh, screw you, green guys! Somehow I'm still hitting him. Can you go up, please? Fucking green guys blowing me around, dude. Yeah, eat it. Wait, what? Oh, okay. It's supposed to happen, I guess. Oh, shit. Are you serious? Okay. Oh, whoa, whoa, we're fighting him! Okay. Good to know. Thought he was my teammate, man. I didn't even get a checkpoint, man. Oh, come on, bro. How the fuck is this supposed to work? Okay. No! Ugh, Christ. Well, I didn't die, and somehow I got full healed from that. Is this insta-kill like it is in Battletoads, man? Rap, bro! Okay. I hope it's not- Oh, shit! Okay, well, it's close. Woohoo! Oh! Okay, okay, no, he's supposed to hit that. Okay. Whoa! Oof, that was close. Alright, we're doing it. It's funny because I actually really sucked at the Battle Turds. Oh, fuck! No! I really sucked at the Battle Turds version of this. Okay, there was checkpoints. That's good to know. Jesus Christ. Oh, come on, I jumped. Duel against Kratos sounds like it would be less fun than what this is. What, I mean, what is this supposed to be, like, in partnership with? Like, it's not an Xbox thing. I don't think they made Battletoads. Is it just, like, a thing? Is Battletoads, like, not like licensed content or something anymore? Or is it? I keep almost jumping over this. Okay. Nice. Oof, 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 oof. No! That fucking dude. Oh, is it Microsoft? Okay, that makes sense. Oh, those are instant kill. I did not know that. Cool. Well, this feels about like my experience playing Battletoads. Except, I guess, infinite restarts, at least. Woo! Ah! Shh! I thought I got hit by that other thing and I didn't respond. Ah! Eat a dick. We got it. We got it. Oh, Jesus, dude. Nope. Jesus. Alright, we did it. Nice. Hey, fuck you. Okay, how'd I get hit just now? What? He doesn't get hit by those? No! At least it's almost the end here. Jesus Christ. Are you kidding? Get out of here. Ah! Fuck. This is tough, man. Get all the free hits while I can here. Oof, almost got hit by that. No, I jumped it, dude! Literally pressed the jump button. No! Fuck the stage, man. What? That wasn't a full bar? I was already past it when I hit it. At least we know it's got the physics of Battletoads, I suppose. God damn it. Oh, not these blue ones. No! God damn it, I landed right on top of them. Fuck me, dude. This segment sucks. Oh, straight to the blue ones this time, huh? At least I got past them. Almost done! Oh my god. Got him! Big fucking shit. Oh, final boss. Oh no! At least there's no instant kills. Oh, what? I didn't hit him? Oh. I definitely pressed the attack button before he hit just now. Oh my god. Fuck off, combat amphibian! No! No! He's won! I can't hit him! Oh my god. That was close. Jesus. Oh, I missed the devolver and direct, huh? Rip. 1 HP, man. Wow, Shovel Knight. Got some crazy moves! Alright, thank you, kind sirs. All that turbo training was draining. We ought to bug out and find some grub. Care to join us, Shovel Guy? I'll pass, thank you. Your loss. Hey, wanna meet us back at the camp, though? We wanna give you a little token of toad gratitude. What the fuck? It's hard to read. Most righteous shovel, bro. We hereby name you an honorary toad to aid you in your battle against the Dark Queen. Bestow upon you this most excellent toad gear. Now you'll have cool moves just like us. Want to equip the toad gear? Nah, fuck it. Why not? Nice. You look stylish. Dream with envy. Have fun with those toad smash. Brawl and use smash hits. Double tap left and right. Okay. Whoa. Who's this fucking guy? Wait, what's... Oh, we can replay the game. Okay, so you have to... Wait, what? Well, okay. What the fuck? Okay, that was cool. Whoa, these guys are packing maximum attitude. Spikes, the outfit's extreme. Please teach the boss. I already think you're the greatest, boss. You become my teacher? What the fuck is going on in this area?
Greetings, fellow bird nerd. Oh yes, the vulture is my finest creation.
Battle food. What a rare opportunity. Get it. Get it. Get it. Get it. Get it. Get it. Do you get it? Have you got it? Are you getting it? What the fuck is going on? How many different ones do they have? Just the two? Three. Arst thou getting it now, Mr. Krabs? I don't think I want to play the game with the toad gear, to be honest. Maybe one day, but not this day. How do I equip my armor again? Nope. No, I don't wanna. Okay. Alright, fine, I'll use the toad gear. Mostly because I don't know how to get my shit back. My dynamo gear. Let's do it. I mean, I think running could be cool. Oh, it's the Enchantress. With you by our side, Black Knight, total domination is within our grasp.
I beg of you, take my words to heart. Your safety is my only concern.
Interesting.
Was that the Enchantress? Tell me where... You! Haven't you tired of this charade? Stay out of this.
You never were one to blindly follow, Black Knight. But the Order and the Enchantress must be stopped.
Fool, you're headed down a ruinous path. The only path I seek leads to the Tower of Fate, and I will reach it. Never! Steal thy shovel!
Big if true. Look at this big ass shovel, dude. Oh shit. Oh my god, he's whipping my ass. Just a little bit. Oh shit. God damn it. Wait, can I combo him? Oh, there's no combo? I can't use my charge attack. Oh, shit. Okay.
Not today, black dick.
That may not have sounded the way that I intended it to. Shortcut. Oh. Adventurer, you found the Hall of Champions. Secret already? Back in my heyday, I'd have found it first. Where does this take me? Oh, down. Oh, thanks. Oh, I can't go back to the shortcut? I just received a list of songs from a faraway brand. It's the Battletoads music. I need to figure out how to do that power attack that I was doing. Assuming is something that I can't do until I get a special ability. Speaking of special abilities. Tapping left and right. I don't know. I'm thinking maybe I need to have an enemy to hit. No! Whoops. Fuck that up. Be able to get those. I got two of the three. Oh, there we go. Nice. shit, that was almost bad. Nope. Okay. Oh! I didn't know that that's how the big shovel worked. Okay. I have to fight these assholes again. Yeah, it's like a combo move thing. Yeah, I don't know if I like the big shovel, man. Oh, okay. No! Dude, this frog armor is fucking me up big time. Ah, damn it. Well, there goes all my cash. Okay, I got one. That's something. Are you kidding? God damn it. I missed the goddamn brick. Oh my god, I'm so worried that this shit is just gonna get me killed. It's all fun and games until- NO! NO! I accidentally hit the LB button, dude. God damn it. Can I just punch through this shit, dude? Fuck those dudes. Look, it's like asking to kill me, man. Ah, it's not worth it. Got it. Based on how on how the chat messages are appearing, how slow would you say like what's the delay there? I mean, you should just be able to type it in on your screen and see when it pops up on the stream, since I have the chat showing. Okay. Fuck you, Ice Wolf. Comboed. Oh my god. Alright. The toad armor is pretty good. Get rumbled on. Oh no! I didn't even double tap there and it just started running. Analog stick on fucking platforming games, yeah. Come on. Booyah. Get rocked on. I was supposed to bounce on that guy. Oh well. Nice. I used the D-pad a little bit just now. Oh, rip. Okay, 50. Nah. The D-pad is just not in a good spot for it to feel like comfortable using it, you know? Secret there. Is it me or is the toad armor like too good? Feels like I'm killing stuff pretty fast. Oh, whoops. Okay. Nope! Oh my god. Scared the bejesus out of me. We still make some good content. Although, I wish it would not be showing up on my stream right now. I need to make it pop up on like a different screen. Can't choose where the notifications pop up. Focus assist. Normal priority. It shouldn't have shown it. I don't know. Whatever. Yeah, good luck. Like there, you know. Oh shit, there was a... Aww. There's many, many Matthew Joneses in this world. Whatever was in there. Oh well. The magic man? I don't think so. Pretty sure not, but I mean, Jones is a very common name in the US. I think it's Dutch in ancestry. Or Welsh. Welsh. I don't know why I said Dutch. Oh, that was... What's happening here? What? What? What the fuck is this? Rainbow vomit. No! How am I supposed to do this with this, with this particular weapon, man? I don't understand why it vomits rainbows. No, you cocksucker. Off-screen enemies, man. Oh, and there is actually a bottom. Blasted. Nope. Oh my God. Really close. Fuck you, dude, man, throwing these spears at me. You dick. Shit. Ah, well. Whatever. Okay. No! Dude, this level's long. Yeah. I don't know if it was a good idea to go with the toad. The toad equipment, man. Up again. And it's cool and all, but okay. The Triple King! Still hoping to get that max health HP weapon. Oh my god, almost died again. There we go. Oof, that was close. I almost landed right on those spikes. Warhorn. Like a bomb? A costly cacophony. Oh. That seems really good. Must be heavy on the magic, Beth. There we go. You wanna rumble? Oh, never mind. Already dead. No! Did I just lose it? I should have killed the thing at top. No! That's so sucky. Fuck you, wolf. Oh my god. Alright, I don't want to deal with this. Oh, it respawned. No. God damn it. No. Hate. Oh no. My god. My cash. God damn it. Whatever. Fuck that cash. You know what? I should be using this fucking war horn, man. You dick. Okay. All right. Oof, okay. Not worth it to go back down there. No! Thought it was gonna instant kill me. How am I supposed to do this? Maybe like so? Ah, damn it. Oh, I have the invulnerability thing. God damn it. I'm dumb. Oh! I tried to hit it. Apparently you can't interrupt the downward attack with the invulnerability thing. So I just need to cast it first. Bitch. Fuck this dude. I jumped there. This stage is taking me way too long to do. Oh! 3 kills! Feat accomplished. Fuck off, wizard. Yeah, fuck it. No! Flipped right off. Damn it. Oh, rip my cash. Maybe I should only got the cash first. Ah, I keep forgetting that that shit just is showing up. No, it's just a comment I made on a YouTube video. I think it was like a dating show or something, and one of the people asked to the contestants to show off their bathrooms. And it it didn't seem like a lot of people. Fuck! I just did the exact same thing! Dude, I don't like this level. I mean, I get that the levels are supposed to increase in difficulty, but... I don't feel like there's... I don't feel like there's a lot of value in, difficulty being just more instant kill traps. You know? It feels like that's really the approach they are taking here. No! It doesn't, though. It only negates half of them. Oh my god. Got lucky there. The game like glitched out there for a second. Oh shit. Ah! I'm not going back in there. I got the music, that's what I wanted. Don't even care about the money anymore. Wonderful. God damn it. Okay. There we go. Oh, fuck. No! God damn it, dude. It just, I mean, it's, you know, it's not just... not just this game, but like all platformers, you know, it's kind of become such a standard thing now just to have fucking instant kills everywhere. It's part of why I don't play many of them. Look at all this really cool movement. Oh, hope you don't make a mistake, because you'll instant die. That's fun. There we go. Oh my God. Can you eat a dick? At least I got the music, man. At least they didn't make those climbing enemies super annoying like some games. They could have made them throw those little hatchets further out to where they interrupted your climbing on the ladder next to them. Alright, fuck this.
My old friend, the day has finally come. This will be your final duel. Should we not lay down our shovels and part as equals?
The order has no equals. Surely you can recognize power. Join us.
You've forgotten our oath. What happened to the proud warrior I knew?
No more words. The bit of gold will claim you.
Cool. Oh! Ah, crap. Whoa! This guy's awesome. Come on then, bro, Seth. You're so badass. Come at me. Fox you up. No! Oh no, invulnerability. Wait. No, I jumped. God damn it. Didn't read my jumping. Oh, God damn it. Ah. Come on. Oh, maybe that's what I should be doing, is hitting them back at him. No, I tried to run. Okay, I guess I can just do it this way. What? Okay. Polar Knight does seem pretty cool. I don't think I'm gonna be able to get my money back. No! Okay. No! Okay. Is there not a way to fucking make it refill the ice? Jesus. That was tough, man. That was the toughest boss yet. Probably partially due to this fucking frog suit shit. Like, I'm going to not use this anymore. Go back to using the dynamo armor. Let's give the magic armor a shot. When you say people voted for King Knight instead of Polar Knight, which voting are you referring to? Oh, shit. What magic is this?
Of a respectable warrior.
Sir, I don't believe we've met.
We meet today on the field of battle. We have both defeated many knights and traveled far. Today we fight.
Stand aside. You and I have no reason to battle.
Conflict is a reason unto itself, brave knight. Today you will be tested. Are you ready?
Shit. Let's go, bitch. Oh, what you got, that lightning shit? Get that shit out of my office. I'm invulnerable. Oh, shit, dude. This guy does a lot of damage. Okay. Ah. Wow, got me. I want to leave. There we go. I thought that was the campsite. I guess you have to do it in the town. Go back to the armor I'm familiar with. I thought maybe there was like a damage reducing armor, but that wasn't in the list, so. We don't have to hear his monologue again, do we? I think so. I was using magic. Why don't you calm down, Wapa? Oh, what? Ah. Okay. Ah. Oh, goddamn it. What? Uh-oh, I'm dead. It's really close though. Can he not? Can the wind go away, please? Oh my god. Nope, dead. I should've used the magic there. There's no reason to even worry about having 150. Like, 100 is more than enough, man. Oh, I can get my stuff back. Cool. Although, I don't have enough money until it would be worth it to get it back. Ah, man, whenever he calls down that shit, I always get hit. Oh, fuck. Nice. Oop. Shit. Aww. This sucks. Ah, the wind! Are you kidding? Like, lightning bolt honed in on me, what the fuck? God damn it. We will beat him. Gonna take some time. That was my bad. What? I'm not doing so well this time. What? Come on, I should've counted as a landmine. This is going very poorly this round. I jumped there. When you press the jump button, when you're falling off of a small ledge like that, it like cancels your jump. Pretty dumb. Oh. Finally does the triple hit. Aha, bitch. Okay. Shit. Oh, come on. Nice. I'm fucking whipping his ass this time. Aw, oh, damn it. Is shovel knit.
Ah, I have been bested, but barely. You still need training to overcome what lies ahead. Farewell, Shovel Knight.
I don't know if I'd call for 4 life bars, barely. Although I did lose several times. Feat accomplished. Well met. Which of these is more likely to be more annoying? Or maybe I should just call it there for now. Yeah, that'd be a good place to stop, I think. And then I can defeat these last two next time. And we'll get to see what's behind the smoke. Love this game, though. Oh. Wait. What is the opposite? Oh, body and text. Oh, okay. There's different dialogues. What does this circle mean? Oh, you can change every character. Oh. Huh. Obtain and return all song scrolls. Purchase or unlock all relic. Beat an enemy by using each relic. Hit enemies with a reflected projectile 30 times. Huh. Okay. We'll see you next time, guys. Thanks for watching.